Shit. Then they'd never let him out.
He kept his head down. Helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough when they see him walk.
I poke my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face.
Go get some sleep.
What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Needs change for a dollar.
Where is this place?
You trying to get into me or something?
You look hot.
Hello, Sonny.
Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know. You're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush.
You chicken!
I hope you die alone, you beast!
Thank you.
Go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair.
I'm not crazy about that sort of thing.
Bike.
No, my bike!
My damn way! Show me some ID.
Maybe.
It's so difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos. You around, handsome.
Excuse me.
People in Vice City, go out tonight.
But one.
Where is this place?
Mind your beeswax.
Buddy, you look a hot dish.
Well, I hope you're happy. Well, I hope you're having a good time.
Come here and sit on my knee.
Where'd you pop up from? Okay.
Hey, what you looking at?
You better start talking.
Hey, make me, you prick.
Dick!
This way!
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
This is a one-way!
Look at this guy, this is too much.
I'll spend it all in one place.
Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh, geez. I'm gonna need new pants. Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax. We're not at that part yet.
Oh, I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor.
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't.
Dumb Florida moron.
Nandayo, what can this be?
Go watch yourself!
Thank you.
I can't believe this is happening!
Remember, guilty is a dirty word.
Taking the piss out of me, cabron!
Giorgio sends his regards.
You got nerve, mister!
Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Thank you.
get down here, Sonny. How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please.
Hell,
do us
thanks,
both
sir.
A favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Avery, go.
It was a most unfortunate incident that happened with your business deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat, huh? Okay? Good day, senor.
Did everyone do this in Vice City?
Thank you.
payphone next to the mall in Washington.
You got a reservation? No? Then get lost.
Move!
Get out of here!
Thank you.
is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Get him! Do that, psycho!
Trash hit me! You saw!
Go tell the police about this.
Now look here, son.
about it, dickhead.
What the?
What the? What was that? Damn! You gotta lay off the pills. I'm seeing shit.
Kill the malice. Thank you.
is this?
Mr. Versetti.
Thank you.
Thanks, loser. You cheap bastard!
Gringo is stupid.
10, 19, south, right point. Respond to it. 10, 21, south, right point. And it is 10, 21, south, right point.
The rain! She's very wet this time of the year!
What?
Comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Please, imperialist American pig! That is propriété of a gouvernement français! Hand it over!
You American idiot! They followed you here!
Shoot it!
You got to do better, Mr. Snell! You got to do better, Mr. Snell.
Au revoir, you crétin.
No fat American.
Payphone in Vice Point.
Tomase.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any
Yo,
use?
Support. I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Vercetti. Let's go.
Anything!
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
Sorry.
Always something, man.
I live! Take heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy Lance?
I asked that prick Cortez, he said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is thick heads. Thick heads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.